So, I'm swole again. This is probably like my 8th or 9th time visiting the dentist because the first 8 sessions were supposed to be for the root canal on this side of my mouth, but today he worked on the root canal on this side of my mouth, and having 2 root canals, I don't know what that says about me. I'm not surprised that I have to do this because I only recently started brushing my teeth at night. But my dentist squeezed in 2 visits into this one because I was extra numb today. So that's good. I'm just swole again. Very numb. It feels so weird again. I got back my calc test. I got an 82. It's not that good, but compared to the other people who got 50s and 60s and even like a person got a 34, I think that's pretty good. Pretty sure I don't like the person that I said I liked before. Things are just like changing and I'm figuring out what type of person they are and they're just not my type. You know what? I have options. I'm not stuck on this one person anymore and that's all right.